check out my real wooden Harry Potter wand that I made using my Shark CNC, Aspire, and a 3D model of the wand that I downloaded from Thingiverse. I'll attach a link below to the wand that I used. I added supports to the design so that it didn't just fall out as it was cutting, and I made the supports too long. The supports cracked, but the wand ended up turning out perfect anyway. Not bad for my first attempt. Let me know what you think.